Just wanted to do a quick video for anyone who got confused. So this game that used to be called Superhero Tower Defense is now called Ultimate Tower Defense. This is just a quick like PSA so for anybody confused. No, this game did not get copyright claimed or whatever. Instead it just got renamed because they added anime characters. So if anybody's wondering what happened to Superhero Tower Defense, it's now called Ultimate Tower Defense. Alright, thanks. Peace.